Hi, we are the girls in the Girl Scout Troop 40338.
For our boys and women, we are doing a Black Animal Awareness Project.
Some people don't know this, but black animals don't get adopted as often as animals of other color. Right now at Woods, 50 to 60% of the cats are black. This is common for both cats and dogs at shelters across the country.
When you walk into a pet shelter, you see all the bright colored pets, but your eyes aren't really attracted to the black pets, such as Devin, who's a friendly black Labrador retriever.
Hi, this is Sunshine from Woods Humane Society. There are a bunch of black cats and dogs that are super nice but didn't get noticed.
We are here to draw your attention to black animals that are just as cute and lovable as lighter colored animals. No matter what size, shape, or color, all animals are adorable.